I'm Kan Chuan, a licensed acupuncturist and a certified Chinese herbalist. Today, I would like to demonstrate simple form of T-cell exercise to strengthen our immunity for dealing with coronavirus pandemic. T-cell exercise is also called immunity strength exercise. Our T-cells can recognize and clean virus-infected cells. Therefore, the virus cannot reproduce and survive in our body. Our T cells are from our bone marrow and develops in our thymus gland, where it is located behind our breastbone between two lungs. By practicing T cell exercise, we can stimulate our bone marrow, nerve, and blood flow to help our thymus gland producing high quality of T cells to strengthen our immunity. T-cell exercise is created by my teacher, Mr. Gu. Mr. Gu integrates ancient Chinese Taoism Qigong with human anatomy to develop this exercise. There are five moves in a simple form of T-cell exercise. I will demonstrate step by step. The first move. In the beginning, we move our upper back forward. Put one hand in front of your chest. Lift same side of your foot. Next, step foot on the floor. Lift elbow forward to pull back muscles. In the meantime, stretch spine up. Put chin down. Bite teeth. Relax shoulder. Relax body. Lift elbow up. Relax. Relax, relax. Remember, stretch spine up, put chin down and bite teeth. This is the side view. We just move 30 seconds. After 30 seconds, we do another side. Move upper back forward. Put hand in the chest, lift the same side of foot. Step foot on the floor, lift elbow forward to pull back muscle, stretch spine up, put chin down, bite teeth, relax shoulder, and relax body. Lift up, relax, relax. Do this move 30 seconds. This is the first move to warm up our body. The first move we can do on the sitting position if you cannot stand for a long time or don't have enough space. Beginning, move upper back forward. Put one hand in front of your chest. Lift the same side of the foot. Next, step foot on the floor. Lift elbow forward. In the meantime, stretch spine up. Put chin down. Bite teeth. Relax shoulder. Focus on pulling muscles on the back. And relax. Step foot on the floor. Lift elbow up. Put chin down. Stretch spine up. Bite the teeth. Focus on pulling muscles on the back. Relax. Up. Relax. Relax. This is a side view. Move upper back forward. Put hand in front of chest. Lift same side of the foot. Step foot on the floor. Lift the elbow forward. Stretch spine up. Put chin down by the teeth. Focus on pulling muscle on the back. We do this move 30 seconds. After 30 seconds, we do another side. We do this side 30 seconds. This is the first move on sitting position. Next move, in the beginning, we lift left arm, drop hands, fingertips touch together. Put your right hand on the side of your body below rib cage. necks, stretch spine up, put chin down, white teeth, relax shoulder. Relax. Stretch spine up, put chin down, bite the teeth, relax shoulder. Then relax. Up, relax. Up, relax. Up, relax. This is the side view. Stretch spine up, relax. We do this move 30 seconds. After 30 seconds, we do another side. Lift our right arm, drop hands, fingertips touch together. Put your left hand below the rib cage. Next, stretch spine up, put chin down by the teeth, relax shoulder, and squeeze your left hand inside the rib cage. And relax. Stretch spine up, relax. Up, relax. We focus on stretching spine up and relax, not the shoulder. This is the side view. Stretch spine up, relax. We do this move 30 seconds. This is the move to stimulate our spleen and the liver. Next move, we make a fist on both hands. Use pinky side of hand. Tap on the top of thigh. In the meantime, stretch spine up, put chin down, bite teeth, relax shoulder. Up, relax, up, relax. We can gradually increase the speed. We do this move 30 seconds. This is the move to stimulate bone marrow. Next move, make a fist. Use thumb, thigh, or the palm. Tap on the upper breastbone. Tapping speed and force are different. We can tap fast or slow. Tap hard or gentle to create different vibration to stimulate our thymus gland. Next, cross two hands and put on the upper breastbone. Rock up and down. In the meantime, stretch spine up, put chin down, bite teeth. Rock hands up and down. Thinking. There is energy from your hands entering your thymus gland. We do this move 30 seconds. This is a move to stimulate our thymus gland. The last move. In the beginning, put both hands in front of your chest. Lift one side of your foot. Next, step foot on the floor. Inhale. In the meantime, stretch spine up, put chin down, bite the teeth. Exhale. Take another side of foot. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Remember, put chin down, bite teeth. This is a side view. Do this move for 1 minute. This is the last move to stimulate our lung. The last move we can do on a sitting position. In the beginning, put two hands in front of your chest. Lift one side of the foot. Next, step foot on the floor. Inhale. In the meantime, stretch spine up, put chin down by the teeth. Relax shoulder. Then exhale. Lift another side of the foot. Inhale. Put chin down. Stretch spine up. Bite teeth. Relax shoulder. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. This is the This is the side view. We do this move, 1 minute. This is the last move. Do on the sitting position. These are 5 moves of T cell exercise. Research study shows coronavirus doesn't like heat environment. Practicing T cell exercise can warm the body in short period of time. Therefore, I encourage you practice T cell exercise every day and share it to others for helping more people.